I'd say my style's pretty average. It can be good, it can be bad. I don't know, man.
I think we need to give you the confidence to change your image and really surprise some people.
I was thinking, oh, you know, the rock thing, it's not really my thing, you know, what's going to happen?
Sheridan, what do you think of the eyes?
It's really cool that Carl was willing to embrace the theme. Rock's not really his thing.
My first time ever wearing skinny jeans, and I just thought, oh, my God.
Tight.
I managed to squeeze them on. I don't know whether it's me, though, you know, but...
Oh, it's me.
I don't know whether I could ever pull off a look like this.
Not really into it.
It's time for a change. Cool. We're going to do a little bit of a glam rock and roll.
Out of my comfort zone, and you sort of get worried, am I going to look out of place? But you just got to have fun with it and not worry about what anybody thinks, you know? So I just sort of got up there and had fun and gave it my all. Tonight, I'm hoping to bring out the rocker with a bit of a twist. Wouldn't be me if I didn't, so I'm looking forward to that.